500 qualifying day. I'm Alex Hayden of MRN, here to bring you all the action. Mock runs were made in practice, but today is the day to see who has the speed, the handling, but most importantly, the steadiness of the wheel to put together a perfect lap at over 180 miles per hour. Crews have pushed the cars out to the grid, and the drivers are ready to go. This is the first real indication of who's brought the fastest race car for the most prestigious race of the season. Who will be your Daytona 500 pole sitter? Will it be another Chevy front row lockout? A rookie pole sitter? Let's get the engines fired and session started. To the great American race, the Daytona 500. This historic 2.5 mile super speedway showcases some of the fastest and most intense action in all of racing. And the weather is looking absolutely beautiful here today in Daytona Beach, Florida. Drivers are ready. The pre-race festivities have finished, and we're about ready to get racing. The Daytona 500 is about to be green. Walking away from you.